shit. Once more into the breach.
Fucking right. Damn. Come on, nigga. Check out the new ride, homie.
Man, what the fuck is this?
This is the new delivery van. The last one I filled it up with weed, right? Them fools tried to jack my shit. But this time, it ain't nothing in there to jack. Because I made it a weed.
You made this a weed?
Man, the whole thing is LD Organics patented marijuana bioplastic. You try to get up there and steal some shit out of there now? It ain't Nathan in there, baby.
Yeah, dog, but how the fuck you gonna put all of this shit in a blunt?
You know what? You are such a glasses half empty type of nigga these days, Franklin. Don't worry about that kind of stuff no more, man. This your boy Lamar, man. I got this. I'm out here innovating shit. I got a real big play with a genuine celebrity. You know, the type of motherfucker you like to be around these days since you all high-powered and bougie and like to feel special and important and shit and don't really give a fuck about your day ones who is running plays and taking fades and shooting at niggas and caring about you in these streets, caring about your emotional health and shit. You all crying, I'm holding your hair so you don't puke all over your auntie rug and shit. That was me, but you don't give a fuck about that kind of shit these days.
Man, fuck you.
Man, come on, Frank. Man, ride with your boy, man. I need you on this, man. Come on, man. You my nigga, man. Come on, man.
Well, who's the celebrity?
Ah, now you biting. Go on, get in there, man. Go on, get in. Don't worry about that, man. LD Organics got some seed money. A real certified investor, man. We gonna win.